Prime Minister called the election to get a mandate to pursue an extreme Brexit. She doesn't have that.
My own front bench has to wake up and understand that things have now changed. The rhetoric has to be dropped.
This extreme version of Brexit that Theresa May's Conservatives are still pursuing, even though that there was no mandate for that at the recent general election, by withdrawing from the single market and the customs union.